Alright everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today we've got a Jake Paul versus Mike Tyson. Now, I'm not a massive fan of Jake Paul. I just think he's such an arrogant ass. He's just so in love with himself. He's kind of like a bit of a butt monkey in Egypt. Anything I see him in or I see him on TV and I'm thinking, oh, get over yourself, you absolute arrogant. Anyway, I'm really rooting for Mike Tyson. I like Mike Tyson. He's a legend. Come on. So I know there's a fan base out there for Jake Paul and they're rooting for him, but Mike Tyson, I really hope wins. What do you guys think? Anyway, we're going to go into this promo trailer. Have a look.
Everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth.
Yo, listen, you hear that? Kid is in the jungle. Running for the knife.
There's never been a night this big. This is no ordinary fight. This is Jake El Gallo Paul.
Who's doing more than me? I'm the face of this sport.
The Disruptor versus Mike Tyson, the baddest man on the planet.
Nobody could get close to me. I'm the best fighter in the world.
This is the fight the world's been waiting for. What happens next? Only one way to know.
Listen.
Paul versus Tyson, Friday, November 15th, live on Netflix.
Tyson, come on. I really, really hope kicks the heck out of Jake Paul. Can't stand him. Really can't stand him. Just, he's so arrogant. And I guess it's one of those, you know, fight against the young and old. But come on, Mike Tyson. I really will be, I'm so looking forward to this one. What do you guys think? Who do you think's going to win? I'm rooting for Mike Tyson. He's a legend. He's an absolute legend. And this Jake Paul, he's just full of himself. So, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. But I love Mike Tyson. He's a legend. He's an absolute legend. Anyway, drop your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think. And until then, take care. Bye.
What happens next? Only one way to know.
Listen.
Paul versus Tyson, Friday, November 15th, live on Netflix.